Good morning, everyone. This is my robot. Robot is inspired by a fish that can move smoothly with this fin that is attached to the servo motor. I have made this robot using two caterpillar wheel guides, a receiver, a battery case, three mainframes, a servo motor, two DC motor, two wheels, and a CPU. I have programmed this robot using IRC8. This is the first robot which has multiple functions with only one number. Now I will show you how this works. For example, it goes like this. Then it goes forward. It goes backwards.